following every twist and turn over the last 1 month?
Everything. I was following everything. And I can tell you one thing, that we may have had a Diva party, we may have had a Shri Devi, we may have many individuals who have come to this and nobody knows about them because they were not successful like Prashant and Shri Devi. But we will not have it again. Because people of India have awakened. They have woken up now, finally. And the consciousness, the collective consciousness that has risen and has made it happen is historic. We will not have another Shri Devi again. We will not have another Diva party, Vishal, Shashank ever again. I can assure you that because now they are scared. They are very, very scared now.
And that's on the program. You should congratulate him because he's truly fought hard.
We need young people like that. We need young, determined people like that who are going to change the face of this country. And the kind of leadership we have in this nation right now, it is so encouraging that somebody like me, I did not feel scared for my life, even though I was fighting against that big racket. We did not, because the leadership, we need to congratulate the leadership and young Sushant Warrior like Ishwaran and sir like you.
They would also like to hear you, so I want to take the opportunity if we can simulcast for a minute. At the moment I'm told, I'll ask you the question in Hindi. So if you can stay on. But before we do that, so Kangana, don't get off the phone. But Ishkaran, is there something you'd like to say? Kangana is on the line. She's listening on to you. It's not been an easy victory.
Arnab, and when I first spoke in July, and then I want to tell audience how supportive and how involved you were in this campaign, and how when we were talking on the phone, how determined you were. People saw that on TV, but even personally, how determined you were. And my conversations with Kangana.
Achha, Ishkaran, Hindi mein bhi hum live hai. तो आप हिंदी में भी बोल सकते हैं और जितने रिपब्लिक भारत के दर्शक हैं उन्हें बता दूं मैं कि आज हमारी बहुत बड़ी जीत हुई है, हमारी सबकी बहुत बड़ी जीत हुई है, ये ऐतिहासिक जीत है. ये कंगना कुछ कहना चाहती है. कंगना जी बोलिए.
अल्लाह सर, आपने जो है ये पूरा जो बैटल है, जो ये युद्ध हुआ है बुराई और अच्छाई के बीच में, हम ये नहीं कह रहे कि किसने खून किया या नहीं किया या हुआ या नहीं हो. हम बस फेयर इन्वेस्टिगेशन चाहते थे और कुछ बहुत इन्फ्लुएंशियल लोग थे जो इस इन्वेस्टिगेशन को होने नहीं दे रहे थे. और ये जो पूरा जो इसका जो आंदोलन रहा है, वो कुछ लोगों ने, इष्टन हो गए, आप हो गए, कुछ लोगों ने वो लीक किया है.